이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 부산의 오늘 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. This is today's weather. In Seoul, it will rain all day long. In Daejeon, it is cloudy this morning, but it will snow a lot in the afternoon. In Busan, you will see a sunny sky all day. It will be a good day for a picnic. Thank you very much.
2번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 가져와야 할 쟁반으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
David, can you help me for a second?
No problem. What can I do for you?
Bring me the tray in the kitchen, please.
All right.
Did you find it? It's on the shelf.
Do you mean the tray with the circles?
Not that one. It has two stars and two hearts.
Okay, I see the one you're talking about.
3번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Junho. You don't look well. What's the matter?
Well, I have an English-speaking contest tomorrow.
Don't worry. You practiced a lot.
Yeah, but I get afraid when I speak in front of many people.
You should take a deep breath before you start. You can do it.
I will try my best, but this contest makes me uncomfortable.
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 과학의 날에 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
That was a great science day. Did you have fun?
Of course. I made water bombs.
Nice. I wanted to watch a 3D movie, but I couldn't.
That's too bad. What did you do then?
I built airplanes out of wooden chopsticks instead.
Did you like it?
Yeah, it was really fun.
Great! I'd like to make chopstick airplanes next year.
5번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Welcome. What can I do for you?
Hi. I'd like to look around the city today.
Okay. Do you need a city tour map?
Yes, please. Are there any famous places to visit?
There are Gyeongbokgung Palace and the National Museum nearby.
I see. Can I also find Korean restaurants on the map?
Sure. The map has all kinds of useful information.
Great. Thanks a lot.
6번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Kathy. How do you like the new community center?
I love it. It has many fun programs.
Good. What do they have?
There are lots of sports programs.
Really? Like what?
They have table tennis, badminton, and swimming.
I like swimming. Do you want to go together?
Sounds great. Let's check the schedule and sign up.
Yes, good idea.
7번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 스페이스 캠프에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Do you know that Midam University will run a space camp?
No, I don't. When is it?
It's from July 2nd to the 6th.
Can we join the camp?
Sure. It's for middle school students.
Sounds good. What can we do there?
We can look at stars through telescopes.
Cool. What else can we do?
We can wear space suits and try space foods.
8번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Brian, did you finish your project about ancient buildings?
Not yet. It's due next Monday, right? What about you?
I went to the library, but there was too much information.
I know. I searched the internet, but it was difficult to find useful information.
Why don't we ask the teacher for help?
That's a good idea. Let's go to the teacher's office now.
Okay.
9번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 Job Experience Day에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hello, students. We will have Job Experience Day in the student hall this Friday. There will be job experience zones for cooks, doctors, and producers. The event will start at 9 a.m. Please decide which job you will try first. To sign up, fill out the form and give it to your class leader by this Wednesday. Don't forget to bring your name card to the event. Have a good day.
10번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 내용으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Let me tell you a story about a girl living in Nepal. She lost her family in an earthquake. At that time, many people offered to help her. After that, she felt like the luckiest person in the world. I used to complain a lot before I read her story. But the story made me thankful. Now I try my best to be thankful for everything in my life.
11번. 다음을 듣고 하이랜즈 주에 대한 내용으로 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Thank you for visiting the Highland Zoo. We have many kinds of animals from all over the world. Let me tell you some special news before you look around the zoo. Two pandas arrived from China a month ago, and you can see them today. Before we start, please remember you must not give any food to the animals. Also, you must not throw anything into the cage. Are you ready? Let's go!
12번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 전화를 건 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Mike.
Hi, Jenny. What's up?
I have tickets for a movie. Can you go with me?
When is the movie?
It's at 7 o'clock tonight.
Sorry, but I can't go. I have to get ready for a presentation tomorrow.
That's okay. Maybe next time.
13번. 대화를 듣고 밴드가 공연할 날짜를 고르시오.
헬로, this is Jackie's rock band.
This is the manager of Daehan Culture Center.
How can I help you?
Could your band perform for our center?
When is the event?
It's on May 9th.
Sorry, only the 11th is possible. Is that okay?
Let me check. May 11th will be fine.
14번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
How can I help you?
I'd like to get a haircut, please. How much will it cost?
It's $10.
That's good. And can you change my hair color, too?
What color do you want?
I can't decide. What color is popular these days?
Brown is trendy now.
That'll be nice.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Joon-kyu, how about going to the Modern Art Gallery for our field trip?
How long does it take to get there from the school?
It takes about 1 hour by bus.
Can we have lunch there?
I don't think so. Maybe we need to find a place to eat.
Can you find a good restaurant nearby?
All right, I'll look for one.
16번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 마스크를 써야 하는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hurry up, Min-su. It's time to go to school.
Okay, Mom. What time is it?
It's almost 7:30.
Is it raining outside?
No, but it's very cloudy.
Look, it's really hard to see outside.
I think it is because of the yellow dust.
Yeah, I think so too.
Make sure you wear a mask before you go out.
17번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1. Where is the bakery?
It is near here.
Number 2. This Sunday is our family camping trip. Do you remember?
Yes, I am so excited to go with Uncle Jim.
Number 3. I want to go to a baseball game this Saturday.
Great! Let's go together.
Number 4. Can you take off the baseball cap inside?
Sorry, I forgot to take it off.
Number 5. There are a lot of pop stars on the stage.
So that's why it is crowded now.
18번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 일로 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Let me tell you about my job. I am a tour guide. I use English and Chinese to help foreign tourists communicate. I help them to visit historical places, museums, and so on. Sometimes we go to the festivals. We try Korean foods like kimchi and bulgogi there together. I love to introduce Korean culture to foreign tourists.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Sumi, nice to see you.
Hi, what's up?
Not much. Do you remember Brian?
Of course, your Canadian friend. I remember him.
He's coming to stay with my family for 2 weeks.
Oh, really?
He said he'd like to visit famous places in Seoul.
Then you should take him to Hanok Village.
20번.
Chris, I have something to tell you.
What is it, Mina?
I had some trouble with Danny.
What happened?
I forgot to do my part of the group project, so we couldn't finish it in time.
Really?
Yeah, so I think he's angry at me.
He must be upset. Did you try to call him?
I did, but he didn't answer my call. What should I do?